Alright guys, well, y'all are probably wondering where the third Deep Creek video is. So am I. Yep. So, all of the video files have gone missing. Or deleted. Most likely deleted. I don't know when they were deleted. I don't know how. Because I don't remember deleting them. And, I mean, I probably did, but it was definitely an accident if I did. So, yeah, we're just gonna roll into this video of me hunting. So, sorry about it. We did find the doe. Walked for about 200 yards after last blood the next morning. Didn't see a single thing. Was coming back. She was 10 yards from last blood. I just couldn't see her because she was all in the thick grass. And grass that was like up to my chest, so. Didn't see her until the next morning. But. Got her. Got her taken care of. So. We're going to be back out more and more. And, trying to put a buck on the ground, so it's starting to get to that time of the year. It's already October, so stick with us. Hope you enjoy this hunting video, and I will see you guys later.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Jigged. Today is October 5th, I believe, and we are hunting here in Maryland. Trying to get a buck down. This morning was 43 degrees and I didn't see a single deer. So, move spots tonight.